Situation: Jacksonville couple swindled by home repairman for over $1,500. Result: jail for grand theft. Situation: Arlington bill collector takes the money and runs. Result: caught red-handed, forced to pay back money. Situation: Orange Park woman ripped off by so-called dog breeder. Result: the criminals behind bars. What do all these cases have in common? 12 News I-Team reporter Ken Amaro.
I'll be back.